getting ready to witness a secret show of the legendary Green Jello!
Green Jello is an audience participation band. That means the more you dress up in the costumes, the more you sing the songs, the more you join us on the stage and act like a complete fucking asshole, the more fun we will all have tonight. Did I make myself clear, boys and girls? All right.
Hi, I'm Bill Manspeaker from the punk rock pop-up show.
Ladies and gentlemen, give your middle finger up to Bill Manspeaker!
We're here up in my room at my mom's house, and I brought this girl over. Hi.
Hi, I'm done.
Hey, do me a favor, come here. Take a picture. The white front, the white one. All the way up on the chair. Everyone, give me the finger. All right, is everybody ready to start the puppet show? All right, let's start the countdown.
1, 2, 1, 2! Welcome to the show this week. Today we're doing the Bill Manspeaker Wine Tasting Bonanza. Now, I've been collecting a lot of different kinds of Chardonnays in different kind of years. Now, what I have over here is a 2010 special wine that I had shipped in from Bulgaria, Arizona.
Do some drugs. If you ever listen to anyone standing in their underwear on a chair in the middle of Maryland, please take the moment and listen to what I have to say to you right now. If you are not drunk or high on medical marijuana, this will be the biggest waste of your Saturday night in your entire fucking life.
He's telling the truth.
I'm telling you the truth. The more you drink, the less we will stink. Repeat after me. The more you drink.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you do not know, let me please introduce to you, from the Fruit Loop cereal, it's Toucan Son of Sam!
News.net. And look, it's Green fucking Jello!
I hate that band. They had that horrible song that no one liked.
Go. I should have stayed in college! Another town! Dead end! Go! Here's the hell! Lying on the sky! Dun, 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 party all day! Party all night! Rock, 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 roll!
Technique. I like to call this the sand dodging technique. Now, when you ask me the sand dodging technique, I'll tell you why. You go over here, and what I've done is I've gone to the local beach, and I've taken the standard beach towel, and I've put sand all over it. You know, just in there, throw it around, shake it around a little bit. You know, look, get a little grit into it. And so I take the brush. I put a little bit of paint on. Now remember, not too much paint, not too much sand, and simple little mix. And we start highlighting.
I got poo poo on my shoe. I got poo poo on my shoe. Everybody really knows they can smell it with their nose. I got poo-poo on my shoe. I got poo-poo on my shoe. But first,
I told Joey I was running away to join the circus to be a monkey juggler, so...
A monkey juggler?
Yeah, well, it's an untapped market.
It's crazy.
Makes sense.
You can't stop laughing at that shit.
What if you were juggling monkeys that were juggling?
Now that would be impressive. The monkeys juggle and I juggle the monkeys.
Yes.
I'll stand there and film it all with your equipment.
In the finale of the act, of course, they all fling poo at the audience.
Yeah, I can tell.
I guess that's what the monkeys are juggling.
That's not going to go over big.
The monkeys will be juggling their poo. So they'll go, oh, isn't that cute? And then suddenly it'll be like, fire away! And
then it's all over.
Then it'll be like a guar show.
Yeah, but you don't have anybody coming back.
You'd be surprised.
I need 6 volunteers from the audience that want to give me $20 each so I can get myself a hooker and some cocaine. Anyone? Nothing? You got mushrooms?
Hey, whoa!
All right, all we need is a hooker.
Do some drugs!
Everybody, give it up for the big bad wolf! Well, before the wolf started smoking medical marijuana, he was drinking a lot. He got pulled over for a DWI, had to pay $10,000 in fines. Then he started sucking dick for crack. We all been there, right? But he started the 10-step program. And the big bad wolf has been sober for one day today. Let's give it up for the big bad wolf.
Manspeaker, punk rock puppeteer, but today I mean nothing, man, nothing. The universe is so big, I'm so little. Oh. Who put me under the table? Who put me under the table? This isn't funny, man. Shannon, help me.
All right. What's up there, little pig? Sweet, I see that you're drinking. Awesome. Cool. Do I start to look like Brad Pitt now? A little bit, yeah. 2 more beers, you're getting lucky. Yep.
Janet, come here. Help me, Janet, help me. Forgive me, Shannon, I have sinned. We're just small, insignificant, nothing's on the planet that nobody cares.
It's okay, man. You're bigger than this.
Yeah. I love you. smell like chocolate.
Party all day! Party all night!
That wasn't even right.
From Bulgaria. Bulgaria.
Yeah, Arizona. I understand it's a very exclusive suburb, actually.
It's
property values are
beautiful country.
Skyrocketing, yeah.
Wonderful desert landscapes.
And, you know, animal carcasses, because they're a bonus, really.
That's
because
of
the aliens, actually.
That's just nature.
So how'd the interview with Bill go? Well, actually, Mike, less of an interview as it was more a performance art piece.
Mom, come on. I'll be done in a minute. You know, sometimes I just... I'm just going to move. I'm just going to move.
I think we've made some problems here today. Well,
all right, she's just so mean. She's just so hard at me.
Well, kids, looks like we're going to have to let this interview go now. Looks like we need to smooth some things over. So thanks, everybody, for tuning in. And I'll see you next time with some more adventures. It's okay, buddy. Come here. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Real report for horrornews.net.
Small world after all.
That's it for the road show. Thank you for coming.